Hello everyone, now we're gonna cook nachos fries. Let's get started. Here's the ingredients: French fries, mole wrapper, corned beef, cooking oil, mayonnaise, ketchup. After heat the pan, put the cooking oil, put the fries, and deep fry. Deep fry the mole wrappers. Deep fry the mole wrapper. Deep fry the corned beef. Ready to layer. By layer and become a delicious nachos fries. Put the mole wrapper. Put the corned beef. Put the fries. Put the corned beef again. Put the ketchup. Put the mayonnaise. Let it taste. It's delicious. Thank you for watching.